and welcome to week 2. This is Ludmilla Adams from Fashion Chalkboard with my 52 weeks, one tip per every week series for fashion flat sketching. And this today is a really, really short tip. You're going to learn how to create fullness on pockets. And right here I have a great example for you to see. This is a file that you can download in the free member area. The link is below. So let's analyze how a lot of people draw the pockets. So right here you can see on the sides how the pockets are looking very flat, and for some people that's acceptable, but look what a little difference a little triangle can make, and I'll show you in a moment how to do this. Also note how I'm combining last week's tip for the difference in flatness. So you can see here there's no lines. So week one the tip was to add some little lines and the profile variation here. Okay, alright, so let's begin by taking this apart. So all I really need to do is take my selection tool, click on here, go through the big menu. You could go to Object, Ungroup. Alright, so once I ungroup this, you can see here that all it is that I extended the pocket a little bit past the edges, and then there's this tiny little triangle that I'm hiding and sending to the back. So, how would I do this from the flat one? So let me go back to this one here. I would just take my direct selection tool, click on the corner right here, pull this out a little bit, and then I just take my pen tool, and what I do is I just kind of draw a little triangle. So that's a couple of clicks here. And this triangle, I'm going to give it a darker color. It could be a gray. Some people indicate the background with a gray, and some people do it by indicating it with a little bit of a darker tone than the color that's on the front. And then I'm going to say arrange sent to back. And right now you can't see that well, so we can just kind of go in here and also change to stroke for this one. Until we see the fullness of it. Possibly like that. So let's compare again. So I'm going to undo. So that's the before, and then that's the after. And that's all I have for this week. Thank you for watching. Perhaps you needed that. Maybe you didn't like looking at your pockets in the past. Pockets are everywhere. From try it on your sleeves. Don't forget that you can do this on pants. You can do this on all kinds of garments. Okay, so this concludes our little tutorial, and I will show in the future how to use the tiny triangle on different garment parts. Let me know how you've been using it or how you're going to use it. Just upload an image onto Instagram and hashtag flatsketch52. And also, you can ask me a question by uploading an image that you may be having trouble with and hashtag flatsketch52. Or even in the comment section here. And let's see if your questions become a new video for one of the 52 weeks. Thank you. Bye-bye.